we're at the Colorado Lagoon. This is a common place where people will swim and do different types of recreation. We feel that it's a good site that has quite a bit of algae to represent a little bit of a more complex matrix, and is a stagnant area with not a lot of flushing, representing an area that where there might be a lot of microplastics that might be captured before entering into the ocean.
Accumulated stuff.
Accumulated stuff.